Hi and welcome to the video. In this video, I'll be reviewing, actually it's a rant, of the song Mummy Kasam from the upcoming film Coolie No. 1. The singers are Udit Narayan and Murali Thakur and a small portion by Ikka, the rapper. The lyric writers are Ikka and Shabbir Ahmed. Music has been produced and composed by Tanishq Bagchi. इस सॉन्ग के बारे में कहने के लिए ज़्यादा कुछ अच्छा है ही नहीं. बहुत कम चीज़ें हैं जो अच्छी हैं, तो उसको पहले निपटा लेते हैं, देन वील गो टू द क्रैप विच इज़ द मोस्ट पार्ट ऑफ द सॉन्ग. सो द बेस्ट पार्ट्स ऑफ द सॉन्ग आर उदित नारायण एंड मुरली ठाकुर वॉइस एंड सिंगिंग. दे ब्रिंग दिस प्रोफेशनलिज्म एंड स्लाइट म्यूजिकैलिटी टू एन अदरवाइज रियली पथेटिक एंड बोरिंग सॉन्ग. Then you have Tanishq Bagchi's production. Although it's not great, it's a decent job. It is of industry standard and it does its job. But I have problems with it. I'll come back to that. But he does a decent job. Now let's talk about the negatives and the bad parts really. The first thing is that the main hook line or the Mukhda tune is a rip-off. It's a straight-up copy. From the 1976 film Sargam, there was a song called Ramji Ki Nikli Sawari. It's a direct rip-off of that. I'll put that link in the description below. Ramji Ki Nikli Sawari, Ramji Ki Leela Hai Nyari. The original song was also somewhere influenced by some folk music, but this is a straight copy, this is a straight rip-off, right? Bollywood has done this a lot. There are many songs where in the background you can listen to the tune of Bholi Surat Dil Ke Khote. There is a song called Chalao Na Naino Se Band Re, which is again a folk song. And the fun thing is that just a year ago or something, the same folk tune was used in Peepli Live called Sakhi Saiyan To Khube Kamat Hai, Mehngai Daim Khaye Jaat Hai, and they didn't even bother and then just took it and put it in another film. So Bollywood plagiarizes folk music like anything. That's just one part of the problem. The second thing is, if you look at the original Ramji Ki Nikli Sawari, it's about Lord Ram and it's a very dignified song. It's still a dance number, but it's very dignified and in the folk tradition. Here, they try to vulgarize it and make it really cheap. And then they would, you know, shout about censoring certain films which are meant for adults. But any kid can watch this. Like, this is really, really bad. The steps they have done in the video and the intonation of the voice and the arrangement, everything is a bit sleazy, to be real. So the another thing here is that the worst part now is the lyrics. I think we were done with that era of Sarkailo Khatia and these double meaning kind of songs, because kids can access this, right? Everybody can watch it. It's on YouTube. Or maybe put an age restriction on it, because there are lines like winter mein rajai kam pad rahi hai. What is this? Like, this is really, really sleazy and creepy and very cheap actually. One more problem I have with this is whenever they have a working class kind of a character in a film or lower middle class character, they do such things, right? They cheapen it. So basically what they are trying to say is that agar English mein hoga, westernized hoga, thoda modern hoga, to wo class ko wo pasand aayega. Humko pata nahi lower middle class kya karte hai, because most people in Bollywood are rich, and then they're like, so inko to yahi pasand aata hai, and they put this crap on them. Like, no. And even if you take a look at the video, kaun si basti hai jahan pe, you know, is tarah ki sleazy dance aur log naach rahe hain, doesn't really happen. So overall, my big problem with the song is folk music ko itna cheap karke, itna uska darja niche karke, you're trying to portray your wicked things through folk music and say that this is what lower middle class, this is what the masses, this is what working class people like, which is absolutely not true. One more thing here is that they have credited Ikka as a rapper, but he hardly gets two lines. They have also credited him for composition. I don't know what part of composition he did, but this is like really bad. This is really bad composition. This is bad songwriting. So why would you want to be even associated with this? Lastly, let's talk about the production. It is still decent, but it is still full of cliches with those typical synth melodies and, you know, all the same rhythm patterns and typical kind of arrangement for a like a masala tapori kind of a song, but it doesn't work. It doesn't really go with the mood of the song, and also the mood of the song is nothing to be proud of. So even if you have done justice to it, it is still bad. Tanishq Baghchi is known for his remakes, but in those remakes, at least they credit the original song and the makers, right? यहाँ पे तो वो भी नहीं है क्योंकि सीधी सीधी चोरी की है. They have straight away ripped off an old song. So this needs to stop, right? This absolutely needs to stop. We as an audience don't really have any right to say what anybody can do or not do. So they can make whatever they want. They can put out any kind of music they want. They can keep doing it forever and ever, and we can't do anything about it. That's okay. That's fine. That's their right. But as it's their right to do whatever they want, whenever they put out a song like this, it's my right to say that this is absolute crap. So that's it for the video. If you like the video, please leave a like. If you want to tell me anything, you agree with me, disagree with me, put that in the comment section down below. Check out other stuff on my channel. I have a lot of music related content, a lot of music reviews. And if you like any of that, please consider subscribing. I'm trying to hit 500 subscribers and I will need all your love and support for that. Thank you for watching.